Hi everyone, today's video is going to be how in Composition Notebook Part 5 how to upload low content KDP books to Amazon. This video is part of the playlist. Let me show you how in Composition Notebook, and I'm going to link this playlist on your right hand corner. I know it's a little bit late for this video because how in gone, but I was sick with COVID more than 3 weeks and I couldn't able to do nothing. Anyway, you can use the same process to any type of low content and no content books. And guys, if you like videos like this, make sure to hit the subscribe button and notification bell. I will highly appreciate this. With that being said, let's get started. So let me briefly explain you what we did until now. We get our interior from Brookbolt for free. As you can see, 110 pages wide rule. When you are in main page on Brookbolt, you go on resources, interior wizard again. We need to scroll a little bit down to find wide rule interior. A little bit more, there you go, white root. We going to have our interior 8.5 by 11, 110 pages, bleed, and you can hit download. It's gonna open another window and you can download the interior from here. We already did this. And just to mention, all the interiors without member only, you can download for free. You've got all these sizes. You can download them with bleed or without bleed. So now we just need to create welcome page. We're going to do this in Canva. I will show you how to get the dimensions for the interior. We're going to get these dimensions from Amazon. And after that, we're going to combine the interior and the welcome page in I Love PDF. We also have four covers. We created them on Canva. Let me show you them. This one is for graphics from Creative Fabrica. Because I have subscription, I can download as much files as I can. We created two covers from graphics from Creative Fabrica and two covers from free graphics from Canva. So this one is from Creative Fabrica. This one is from Free Graphics. This one is with Free Graphics as well. And this one is with graphics from Creative Fabrica. And just to mention, Creative Fabrica still running very good promotion. You can get Creative Fabrica just for $1 for 1 month. And after that, if you want to continue, you will get 35% discount and you can get a subscription only for $19. Just to mention, if you decided to unsubscribe, you can't use those files anymore. So for this month, you can download as much files as you can and you can create as much covers and books as you can. But after that, if you decided to unsubscribe, you can't use the files anymore. And for BookBolt, if you decided to subscribe as well, I've got 20% discount for wife. You can check all related links down below in the description. So let's continue. So we get our cover size from Amazon. When you are in Google, just type KDP cover size calculator. Go on the first link. It's gonna open the calculator. Amazon upgraded this calculator. And here we put paperback, black and white, white paper, left to right, inches, trim size 8.5 by 11. There you go. Page size is 111 because we're going to add one welcome page to our interior. We can calculate the dimensions. This is our cover size in inches, 17.5 by 11.25. And we can download the template from here. We already did this for the interior. Just type KDP Help Center. Go on the first page. Go on Format Your KDP. Format your paperback, go on set trim size and margins. We need to scroll a little bit down. Here are the trim size specifications with minimum and maximum page counts. Let me show you. This is the trim size and this is the minimum and the maximum page count. This is for black and white paper. This is for cream paper. This is for a standard color and this is for premium color. So we need to scroll a little bit down And here examples of page size with and without bleed. We need to open this, and here are the trim sizes. There is without bleed. So we need 8.5 by 11. Here is without bleed, and for bleed we need 8.625 by 11.25. Let me grab this, copy, go on Canva. On Canva, very important thing, we need to go and create a design, custom size, and here is very important thing, just move this in inches, and after that just paste Ctrl V, go back here, copy this, Ctrl C, paste this here, Ctrl V, create a new design. If you don't know how to get, let me show you. This is tangent templates, 8.5 by 11, 111 pages, bleed, continue. So this is the cover template and this is the interior template. Let's download this template and I'll explain you what I mean. So I will go on Canva and I will drag this here. So this is our template, and if we make this bigger, you can see the purple border on the sizes is 0.375. So if you don't have this template, let me duplicate this page, delete this. You can just press delete on your keyboard, or you can delete this from here, type R. It's gonna open this box. You can change the color and you need to move this like this, 0.5 or 0.4, but I'm doing this 0.5 to be sure that everything will be fine. I will drag this, duplicate. You can press on the file and just press Ctrl D, position, right, middle. You can copy this from here as well. Just move on 90%. Position, top, duplicate, position, bottom. Grab all of them. Group them and lock them. So this is our template. You can see it's a little bit larger than this one, but this will give me the room to do everything and I will be on the safe side. So now just go on elements, go on shapes. So let's get one of the shapes. Let's get this one. I will do this black. Make the line thinner like this. Just type T. It's gonna open text. This composition. Notebook belongs to. So make this bigger. Type L for lines. Make this one from here. So from here you can change the line, the shape of the line, like this, and from here you can change the thickness. Let's say 2. Let's make this normal. So So let's change the font. One more thing. If you have Canva Pro, you can upload up to 100 fonts, and all of my uploaded fonts, they are from Creative Fabrica. Also for Canva, you can create free account and you can use just the free version of Canva. And you can also have Pro subscription for 1 month for free. So let's change the font. Let's say this one. This composition notebook belongs to. Let's try to find another one. Nope. No. This one is good. Let's put three dots like this. Make this bigger. Center. You can move this with the arrows up and down, left and right. When you see these lines, so this line, this is in the center, and here, let's move this. As you can see, this is in the center and in the so. This notebook belongs to. This composition notebook belongs to. Let's leave like this. Center everything again, just to be sure. And on the bottom, press on the text box and Control D, copy. Copyright. Here will be the pen name and all right reserved. So make this more. Like this. I think this is too big. So press enter to go on the separate line. We need copyright symbol. Copy this, go on Google. Copyright symbol. Come on. Okay. Copy this. Go back on Canva. Control V. And we just need to get our pen name. So for our pen name, I'm using Tangent Template as well. On more tools, I have pen name generator, and here I can generate pen names. But if you don't have Tangent templates, you can go on. I will put this link down below in the description. You can go on this page and generate pen names. Victoria Kim. Let's use this one. I will copy this and I will show you. You can see, you can generate different pen names. Just go on Amazon, but go on incognito window, go on books, advanced search, and here, where is the author, just paste the author name and search to see if somebody used this pen name. So, no. Victoria Blake, no. No. Victoria Bender, no. No. Victoria Magazine, Nope. No. Victoria Clayton. And you can press Ctrl F and type here Victoria Kim. So, zero. This is easier. So, Ctrl F and you paste this here. So, we're gonna use Victoria Kim. Close this. I'm going here on Canva. Just replace this with Victoria Kim. There you go. Move this little bit down. Center. We can make this smaller. I think it's perfect. Unlock this. Delete the group. Move this here. Download. PDF print. Page 1. We need just page 1, done, download. And after that, we're gonna combine this welcome page. We're going to open I Love PDF, merge. Make this more. Put this here. And this is our interior. Okay, press merge. And I Love PDF is gonna merge the file and it's gonna open, as you can see, download. So this is gonna be wide row copy. Control V. Pages. Composition notebook. There you go. So I will create new window, new folder, and I will type interior. And I will move this inside, because when I start uploading, I want to everything to be okay. So now we're going on Amazon and we're going to press paperback, and here we need to type the title, subtitle. So the title and subtitle, they are most important. Here we need to type our pen name, our description. I preview everything because I don't want to lose your time. Here, this is I own the copyright and I hold necessary publishing rights. Here are 7 keyword boxes. I will show you how I fill them. Here it's adult content, no, and save and continue. So let's open the preview pages. Our title is going to be Composition Notebook, and our subtitle will be Wide Rule Halloween Composition Notebook for Kids Ages 6 to 12. I use our spreadsheet that we created using BookBolt extension, KDP Spy. You can check the playlist how I'm using this extension. Let's get back from this list. I use for our subtitle this combination because I think it's the best. When you scroll, let's copy the pen name. Victoria Kim. Control C. Let's get back here. Paste. Grab this. Control X. go here, paste, copy, paste. So the description, I'm doing my description very simple because Amazon doesn't index them. This is just for Google. I make them very simple, just explaining what the book is, 110 pages, perfect for writing down your habits, ideas, and any other thoughts. So this is the features, 110 pages, 8.5 by 11, black and white paper, and matte finish cover. So this is a perfect gift for birthdays, Christmas, appreciation, school, and any other occasions. I own the copyrights, and for the 7 keyword boxes, I mixed just keywords with combination of keywords. You can do mix or you can do just keywords, and Amazon saying that you don't need to repeat the keywords, they will index all of them, but I'm using mixture. From here, I took this one, composition notebook for kids to write story, and this one, story writing journal for kids, and the rest here is the Halloween related keywords, and here is preschool, Christmas, present, perfect gifts for kids. Here is also school related keywords. Here is generic wine, diary 10, girls, boys, school, gifts, kawaii. Kawaii is also like Halloween related. Pretty funny, novelty 10s, woman paperback. This is also generic keywords. For the categories, I put Halloween, one category Halloween, and one for school. And now we just need to save and continue. We can do this with all of the pages. I preview 4 of them. So here, assign me a free KDP ISBN number. This is the identification of the book. Scroll down here, trim size, press here, 8.5 by 11, bleed, scroll, upload our cover, and from here, I will upload the cover 1, I will move here, ISBN number, 8.5 by 11, bleed, upload cover, cover number 2, assign me ISBN number, 8.5 by 11, bleed, cover number 4, number 3, sorry, and cover number 4 will be here, 8.5 by 11, bleed, cover number 4. So let's get back here. So now we need to upload our paperback manuscript. Let's do the same with all of the books. There you go. Here the cover is still uploading. So now, I've been asked in one of my videos why all the books going on draft. For some reason, maybe because you didn't launch Previewer. As you can see, if I press save and continue, it's going to give me the error. And we need to launch the Previewer first. And in your left side, if there is some issues, it's gonna be on like red. So let's launch this one. Let's launch this one as well. here we need to upload the interior. Just give the Amazon a few seconds. There you go. This one is ready. Okay, it looked nice. Here, if there is some issues, it's gonna be a red signs for these issues. So you can press here to make everything bigger and to check everything. From here, you can check how it looks inside. 111 pages, Victoria Kim, everything is match. Let's check, everything is perfect. Approve. This one is ready. Let's check everything. It's perfect. Approve. This one. Yes, approve. And we're going to approve this one as well. Here we're going down, save and continue. And here we need to type the price. Most of the composition notebooks, they're $6.99. I will type $6.99. Just press on the side, and here I will do all to finish in $6.99 for Japanese marketplace. I think it's gonna be, I'm not quite sure, I need to calculate everything. For Canada, it's going to be $9.99, or I will calculate this. You need to make calculates in Google, and here I will type $11.99. So you can see $2.64. Actually, in Canada, can be $8.99. Yes, $8.99. Just, I'm not quite sure for Japanese marketplace. Everything is perfect. Expanded distribution, you can check this. Probably this book is not going to be expanded distribution, but you can check this. And just publish your paperback book. Just wait a few more seconds. There you go. Our paperback book is published now. And I will do the same with the rest. I'm not gonna lose your time. I will publish them and you can check the author name. And also, I was planning to run ads on these books, but now it doesn't make sense because Halloween gone. I will create the same series, but for Milich logbook, and because it's evergreen, I'm going to run ads on these books. I will create them 6x9 and I will convert them hardcover as well, because Amazon gives us opportunity to create hardcover. So that's been said, guys. I hope this video was helpful for you and you learned something new from me. If so, hit the subscribe button and notification bell. I will highly appreciate this. All related links will be down below in the description, and from here you can check the playlist. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next one.